Hello YouTubers, how's it going? Right, quick video. If your T30 Xtrail starts making horrible rattling sounds, 9 times out of 10, it's nothing really serious. It's just the heat shield that runs pretty much, I don't know if you can see it, from here right the way down there. It's aluminium and the studs and nuts that hold it on are steel. So you get a reaction, the holes open up and this starts rattling against the exhaust, and it can sound quite expensive, but it's not. I'm going to show you just a quick method to secure it, and it's a bit awkward. You have to get the car up a little bit and you have to have a little socket set with a wobble, a universal joint or an angled spanner or wrench. So stay tuned.